first impressions count a lot, and you need to make a good impression when meeting your in-laws. It is good to be yourself, but what you wear on your first day can ruin your reputation with your in-laws for life. For guys, it's quite easy. A simple shirt and trousers will do. Here are some tips for guys. 1. Your attire should be well pressed. 2. Do not sag your trousers. Make sure your trousers are on your waistline. 3. Do not wear loud colors. You do not want to be seen as a clown. 4. Please avoid shorts and sandals. It makes you look too casual and a bit nonchalant. 5. Make sure you have the essentials of a gentleman on you. 2. Handkerchiefs, patience, confidence and a smile. In order to stay safe, I'll advise a casual African print shirt, clean well-pressed trousers and nice shoes, and don't forget to smell good. Ladies, ladies, ladies. Ladies have a bit more work to do with the dressing. Your dressing says a lot about you. 1. Avoid showing cleavage. 2. Your jewelry shouldn't be distracting. You don't want to be referred as the lady with the huge yellow studded earrings or the lady whose necklace looked like a dog's collar. 3. Don't be afraid to wear jeans. It is easy to just play safe and wear a dress or skirt, but it also depends on where you are going. Just take a trouser-like pair of jeans which is not too tight or too loose and definitely not faded. 4. Avoid stilettos. If you want to add some height, 2 or 3 inches heels will do. If you are going flats, avoid sneakers. It might come across as lackadaisical. 5. Make your bag medium-sized. Do not go with a sack. A medium-sized bag is the best with all the essentials you need. 6. Don't apply a lot of makeup and keep your hairstyle as modest as possible. You definitely don't want to be remembered as the caricature child you brought home. 7. Mini and maxi skirts are off limits. Keep your hemlines in that safe zone between the upper knees and mid-calf area. 8. Smile. Most importantly, be down to earth and do not foist yourself on your in-laws.